Only doing this for the Attack on Titan update.
Ha ha ha!